I guarantee everyone has had this same experience. You decide to lose weight, follow your plan for a day, hop on the scale the next morning, and hallelujah, progress. A pound cut right away. You're happy and everything is great. Another day goes by and another pound is gone. But then, after a few more days, you stop seeing the progress. And maybe you even observe a weight gain on certain days. How is it possible? Is my skin lying to me? After experiencing this myself, I did some research and calculations on how much weight we can actually lose per day. And I want to share my findings with you, coming up. Hi, Andrew here. Welcome to Practical Health. Let's start with the basics. 1 gram of fat provides 9 calories of energy. So to lose 1 gram of fat, you need to create a 9-calorie deficit. Or if you have a calorie deficit of 500, you consume 1500 calories and you spend 2000 calories, meaning you lose 55 grams of fat every day. Just 55 grams, or roughly 0.1 pound. How much time it will take you to lose 1 pound? About 8 days. What about losing 10 pounds? With 500 daily calorie deficit, 80 days or 2 months and 20 days. 20 pounds, 160 days or 5 months and 10 days. That's a quite long period of time. Let's speed up our fat loss process. You can increase your level of physical activity by adding 1 solid exercise per day, spending 25 calories daily, while decreasing your calorie consumption by an additional 300 calories to 1200 calories total. That's quite aggressive. But it's good to be aggressive when you want to lose fat. Fat deserves this. Your new daily calorie deficit will be 1300 calories. It means that each day you lose about 144 grams of fat, or 0.3 pound. How much time it will take to lose 1 pound? About 3 days versus 8 days before. What about 10 pounds? 32 days. What about 20 pounds? 64 days, or 2 months and 4 days. Let's consider an extreme case. In order to minimize your calorie intake, you start fasting. Basically, no calorie intake. And you'll still maintain an average calorie expenditure of 2000. I don't believe you can work out on a regular basis while fasting. But hey, prove me wrong. Without exercising while fasting, your daily calorie deficit is 2000 calories and you'll lose about 222 grams of fat daily. It's about 0.5 pound. How much time it will take you to lose 1 pound now? About 2 days. What about 10 pounds? 20 days. 20 days of fasting. One critical point. In our calculations, we assume that many other factors besides calorie balance don't change. Basically, everything stays the same. But you should expect one major shift. If you remain in a calorie deficit for an extended period of time, your body starts optimizing its calorie expenditure. Basically, your body becomes more efficient in spending calories, and it will require fewer calories daily. You're teaching your body how to be thrifty. Your basal metabolic rate will go down and it will have a negative impact on your weight loss process. Let me share my personal experience. My typical daily calorie spend is about 2800 calories. My basal metabolic rate is 1800 and about 900 calories are my active energy. So when I go into weight loss mode, I cut my calorie consumption to about 2200 calories and have a daily calorie deficit of 600-800 calories. This means that to lose 3 pounds of extra fat, it takes me about 18 days. So now we know how much fat we can practically lose daily. But what about the other quandary? Fast weight loss in the beginning and then significant slowdown or even weight gain later. The answer is quite simple. You can lose weight, not fat, quite fast by emptying your digestive tract or dehydrating your body. The most common reason why we see such weight loss in the first few days is that we've emptied our stomachs. The typical weight of food in the average person's digestive tract is about 4 to 6 pounds. Reducing this amount to 2 or 3 pounds in the beginning of your weight loss journey will give you a speedy 2-3 pound weight loss. Dehydrating your body with dehydrating drinks like coffee, tea, or alcohol will make your scale happy with a quick drop in weight. Going to steam rooms or saunas is another quick weight loss trick. Steam rooms are considered the golden standard in body dehydration. This process is something that boxers, wrestlers, and other athletes do on a regular basis before being weighed in for tournaments. For the professionals, this short-term weight loss can reach up to 20 pounds. 20 pounds just in a few days, that's incredible, but also extremely unhealthy for the body in the long term. You'll like what it does to the look of your body, but your body will hate you. So, that's it for today. As you can see, losing fat is a long, gradual process. Be ready for that, and be sure to make it sustainable. It takes time to lose fat. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. It will help our small channel grow. And leave a comment, even a simple comment like, where the heck Andre is keeping those 3 extra pounds of fat will help us to get more attention to our channel. And rumor has it, when you subscribe to our Practical Health channel, 2 pounds of fat get scared and flee your body. See you next week. Bye.